חכמים שופן במרומים המתם מנוחה נכונה על כנפי השכינה ממעלות קדושים וטהורים כזוהר הרקי.
I'm sorry about Shiv. He was a good man.
Yes.
I've been asked to talk to you about Jeshua Bruno. He has children, a wife. He's still being held. They're threatening him with years imprisonment. What? For being in the Haganah? For wanting to build Israel? We all want to build Israel.
I'm sorry, there's nothing I can do.
Right. I'm sort of bothered you.
I've been thinking about what you said. What you did. You were wrong. We can be together.
I'd do the same thing again. If I had to.
I know.